More. Can you put a fake mustache one day for the stream? Yeah, I can. Why not? I can. Will I? I don't know. But I can. Click. So wait, next turn there's gonna be, rebels? That would be bad. Click. Because my units aren't ready yet. Click. New research, terraformer. Need to make my town happy. I didn't think about the terrain when I was migrating. I shouldn't have done it. It was a mistake. It's totally a mistake. A newbie mistake. I'm not gonna make it again. A red mustache. That's gonna be so ugly. Maybe the worst. She's leveling up again. This lady's on fire. Oh, no, that's another one. That's a different one. Never mind, then. She's not on fire. She's just a lady. Get more ranged. More ranged so I can actually hurt that god. And then melee strength. It's useful for just for retaliations, this melee strength thing. But it's useful. Now, I could just kill these bozos here, but it's a tier 3 node serpent. Maybe let's not. There's no need to. I mean, it's my opponent's outpost. I guess if I capture this outpost from the orcs, then it would... I would have a reason for... Wait, now they are less unhappy? Oh yeah, because I no longer get the occupation... what was it? I love the word. Repopulation, penalty. Migration penalty, yeah. It disappeared after 5 turns, so I... They still hate the terrain, but I will turn it into a disliked, and then they will be perfectly content. Maybe they are no longer spawning those rebels, I mean... I still just go here to make sure, but maybe they calm down. And then I have Warlord's Command here, so... I mean, I don't have money, but if I had money, I'd make a phalanx over here. Yeah, let's get this party started. Enter. A new day dawns! Click. And it is time for me to go on the offensive. I think I can take him. But then it's a fort. It's stone walls. First, let's save it, see how the automatic battle goes. Maybe it's a very likely victory, so maybe auto-combat will be very beneficial, and then I will... Double click. I don't think I can do it against those walls here. Click. Without siege engines. But let's see. Maybe the AI just did something absolutely dreadful. Because I lost like 6 units there. Not worth it. At all. Actually, it's not even walls. It's just wooden barricades. What the hell? I thought the forts actually meant something in this game, but apparently they don't, not really. So let's see how it turns out. Maybe they just have really strong units and that's what happened. Or maybe half of my army is actually useless tier 1 cannon fodder that dies from his tier 3, like, it's nothing. So let's see. Or maybe the heroes are actually more annoying than I thought. Fire musket? What does she have? I want this item. 29 damage. I want this item. Can I kill her right now or do I need to do it later? I need to do it later. My heroes are actually spread around. Well, maybe what I should do... Click. Click. Something a little bit counterintuitive. But if you really think about it... Click. My armies are spread. They're not in the right formation. Click. If I just buy myself one turn... Click. To get together. I think I'll be in a better position. Click. 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 Boom. Click. Boom. Click. Oh wait, what? My saboteur also has a musket. Oh, so it's not a special item. It's a profession. It's a profession. And I guess it shoots only once, so that's the balancing factor. Click. I think they shouldn't really be able to shoot me too much. And I also get a turn to get myself an enchantment. Flashbang, repair fortification, force field. Interesting. Could try to blind the hero, but it's 19% chance. Lame. Lame, lame. So instead, let's do the seeker on my saboteur, so when she shoots the musket, it's 100%. Gonna be solid. Let's see if this maneuver here pays off, I wonder. And they shouldn't be able to reach me, right? Ooh, the musket was 30 damage! My main hero's dying! Horrible, I was wrong. I was so very wrong. I can't really fight with Echo now. And he's my main melee badass, damn it. Well, I guess Echo's going down. He will respawn in a couple of turns, but then I will get extremely slowed down in terms of getting to those, to that horned giant. I just can't do that giant. It's more important to get this war going my way. So destroying the spy drone will be pretty beneficial since it will explode, dealing damage to enemy units around it. Click. And I think I can do it with just this lady. Yeah. That's some additional damage there. Oh, he's going down. My hero's going down. Unless I play extremely safe. Even if I play extremely safe, there are two friggin' musket men here. Wait, what? Echo the explosive, echo the explosive. That is just cheating! What the hell? He's got my name! Con artist. Okay then. click. Let's kill one of these muskets, at least. At the very least, kill one. Click. Number four. Click. Click. Do I save my hero or... or do I fight with him until the death? I don't know. I don't know. Click. Actually, this is such bad damage. Click. Let's go against Echo with this guy. Maybe I can kill both. If I can kill both, that would be great. Because they shoot so good. This will actually kill. Nice. I mean, sure, the retaliation will be brutal, but it's worth it for the kill. Click. Click. I guess the lady can go here. Max, and then... I messed up. I should have moved with the phalanx first. Now I'm blocking his movement. Actually, I'm gonna do the heal. If I heal him once, he'll have 36. Which means... wait, is he still alive? Oh no! Oh no, I first should have killed him with the... now I blocked movement of my monster hunter. He can no longer kill this bozo over here. So it doesn't matter if I healed my hero, because he's just gonna get shot again by the same guy. Click. I could use the bow on hero, but it's a really weak bow. He's really not made for this, because it's a heavy crossbow, so it just shoots once. And that's a ranged penalty as well. And I blocked his movement as well over here. So he cannot really move out to hit that guy with melee and kill and one-shot him. I just fucked myself big time. Like, big time. Sometimes you just fuck yourself small time. This is one. This is not one of those situations. This is big time. Click. Oh man, so bad, so bad. And I can't move with this any again. Wait, what? I can still shoot? How's that even possible? Oh, I didn't heal? Wait, what? No, what? Yeah, I didn't heal. Ah. Ah. But I still can't move, so. But then I guess I got a choice between a single shot and healing. Let's do healing. Because then he can do the single shot anyway. And that's a 5-7, so I can't kill him actually. 5-7 and a... and the 2-4 is... 7 to 11, and that's not 15. Wow, I messed it up! Click. I can take two attacks of opportunity from the drone and then melee the guy. And the drone isn't really that strong with the attacks. Would be wasteful, but not the worst thing ever. What do I still have? I have a great sword and a spearman here. Maybe the spearman can throw, yeah. The spearman can still throw. Click. It can kill the drone, actually. Click. Unfortunately, that means 20 damage to my phalanx. Unfortunate. What's my range here? Click. Click. Okay. Click. I really didn't play this very well. And I completely forgot that I have a unit here. I didn't even move it last turn, I think. So bad. Click. Click. So that's it, I believe. Enter. Oh, it's a genie! Hello there! I am so in trouble! But at least if I defeat this, a lot of heroes die for the orc. What the hell did he just do? Oh, he charged, took a bunch of attacks of opportunity and killed my main hero, okay. So I can say goodbye to killing the horned god and capturing that town. But if I can at least win this battle, if I can just win this battle, I will be able to click. I'll be able to kill a lot of heroes for my opponent and it'll make him weaker. So bad though. Click. Come on, kill it. Just kill it. Yeah, thank you. Worth it. Click. Click. So this flank belongs to me. Wait, what? This has a cooldown? Oh. Funny how they have a tank here. That I think cannot leave the fortifications or is stuck in some way, I'm not sure. Why is it not flaming all over my army? Oh well, I lost my main hero, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah. He's gonna pay for it, but it was actually quite expensive for him. Click. Click. Yeah, I pretty much got him now. Number 7. Click. Zorfon, so far I am loving this game. It's pretty good. Pretty damn good. Click. Okay, what is this tank? Flamethrowing launches a cone of flame that deals damage to all units and objects caught in the attack. So maybe, just maybe, you know? Just maybe I shouldn't turn on the automatic movement yet. Maybe I should just use my heroes, nothing else. I don't trust the AI. It's just gonna walk into this this cone of flames and die. I don't trust the AI. Click. Number 4. Click. Should have moved closer. That was silly. Click. Number 7. Click. So I think I can just kill that hero if I just unload everything I've got in terms of ranged. Click. 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 Number 5. Click. Click. Nah, almost, but I would need the saboteur to shoot as well, but where is that saboteur? Here. Maybe. Click. Is it gonna be in range or just barely not? Oh, one square. Not fair. Click. Well, I might as well just throw a flashbang. And leave it at 8 HP now. Click. And then got one more Monster Hunter. Number 4. Click. Okay, that should be enough. Come on. It's not gonna be 7. Yeah, got it. No problem. Enter. But why is she not moving the tank? There you go. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Scary shit. Let's make sure this never happens again. It's got only 30 HP. Yeah, let's just make sure it doesn't happen again. Click. Click. Oh, that was a hard one. That was a long one. Okay. I believe I can automate the rest of this combat. Is there someone running away? Really? Ramona? How does she have only 7 HP? Wow. What happened to you, Ramona? That was so close. Didn't even see how close it was. Now the AI will just need to kill the builder, the economical unit that is hiding in the back. And, oh yeah, I should speed up the animation, and I should also look around for something to eat in the meantime. It's gonna be my little break. I can't really avoid it. I can't make it any faster than it is right now. So I might as well just grab some grub. Scrolling in this game is broken. I don't even know where I am now. Where am I? Oh, here. Okay. So what did I lose? Oh, brilliant! I lost no one! Just my main hero. So much better than the way AI did it. So now this outpost is mine. It would be a good idea to capture these nodes for income. At least the money. I don't care about mana. Click. Click. But this gold mine, there's no reason not to have it, really. Click. And let's save just in case the AI decides to be really, really stupid. And auto combat. Oh, I received the proposal. Oh, and I crashed my game. Oh no! Oh no! Oh fuck! I've seen this crash before! It's gonna break my save! The game hasn't saved after the battle! And I must save it. I've seen this crash before and I lost progress to the last turn. Oh, please tell me it's gonna save. No! I cannot play this battle again, it's too long. It took me like half an hour at least, come on. Game. Yeah, look at this. This time, is it? That's 20 minutes ago. That's before the battle. I need to save. Guys, do you know any fix for this? Maybe it's happened to you and maybe you found something on the forums. Oh, this entire battle, 20 minutes of fighting. The autosave was for the turn before. So the autosave is even worse than the save I have. No. Maybe if I just wait a couple of minutes? No. Yesterday I left it in this state and I took a shower. 30 minutes, 15 minutes, I don't know. And it didn't unfreeze. So disappointing. Maybe if I do an action, it'll unfreeze. Nope. Not gonna unfreeze. Oh, Phantom, you come in such a sad moment. I just had an epic 20-minute battle that I played really well and lost only my main hero, nothing else, from the 12-people army. And then the game just crashed on me. It froze. I cannot save. I cannot... Ah. If I save my hero, I will lose something else. That battle was too hard for me to just win it without any losses, I think. Damn. Damn it! I just have to fight it again. No way around it. Maybe I should be restarting Age of Wonders. There is a memory leak, I think, in the game. So the longer it runs, the more memory it eats up. Yeah, look at this. Look at this craziness. 1 GB RAM. 1.3 GB RAM. So the physical memory is kinda tanked, but not that much. I still have some, but maybe I should be restarting the game every couple of hours just to prevent from that. I think I will save the hero but lose someone else, so it's not really that nice. But hell, maybe if I lose someone else, it's not gonna be a non-essential unit, and I'll be able to go against the Horned God still. Click. So how can I do it better? I assume he's gonna do the same thing as before. Would be really nice to kill both saboteurs, or at least one of them, before he discharged his gun on me. I mean, there's one. Where's the other one, though? Where is the other one? There were two! Wait, he went another direction now. She went another direction. So now it's gonna look completely different.